tape. So it looked like you were gonna shoot him.
Whack him.
Yeah, but
whack.
I cannot tell you where it is.
What did you do?
You can't tell you. You didn't just hear that?
You know, David Chase, he makes everybody sign all these agreements. Is that right?
Yeah, I signed the contract for 90 years.
And said you will not reveal what you did.
I can't.
On the set of the show.
I can't.
But how did it turn out to be you that was in there?
Well, they were looking for an authentic Italian.
Right.
Good looking.
And you're good looking. And you speak.
Yeah, but they don't just go to the authentic Italian club to pick you up. Where did they find you?
Well, they actually, one night, they stopped in at my restaurant.
Uh-huh.
In Garland?
In Pendle.
And they say, oh, well, dude, you haven't been there, and they go, do you want to be in the show?
No, I did have a picture of myself pouring my best wine, and I asked the waitress, who's that guy? And my waitress told me to my boss, and I wanted to see me. The next thing I know, I was on the way to New York with my cousin Gio for an interview.
Now, did you meet all the actors on the set?
Yes, I did.
Anybody really nice or really?
Tony, James Gandolfini, Gil Paltrow, everybody on the set.
Was anybody a jerk?
No, actually, everybody was very, very.
Bully Walnut was on the
set? I'm Bully Walnut person.
But he also signed a contract with David Chase that said he wouldn't say who the jerks were.
Well, Paolo, we're going to put that scene up on our webpage, and we're seeking a new page to see here.
Sure.
Thank you, Paolo.